International Financial Reporting Standards, IFRS 17, was initiated starting January 2023 and it requires that all insurers use the same reporting model for their contracts. This way, investors and analysts are able to compare the financial performance of different companies.
IFRS 17 was put in place to replace the International Financial Reporting Standard 4 with the intentions of standardizing the reporting requirements, the solvency disclosures, so that when a financial institution like an insurance company makes a financial report.
The new guidelines require that an operating company injects in more capital to remain solvent.
In rating Uganda, I want to say, and I'm basing my arguments on the meeting we had at the close of last year, when we were the regulators of East, Central and Southern Africa, it was confirmed that Uganda was ahead of all other players except South Africa on the implementation of IFRS 17.
Yeah, so the importance of this particular standard is in terms of enabling comparability amongst the insurance industry and other sectors. Previously, the insurance industry used to use what we call IFRS 4 standard that could not enable companies to be compared with other companies within the sector, not only within the insurance, but within the entire financial sector and even other industries that do operate within the financial sector. So the IFRS standard basically brings together a component that will enable the sector to be compared with other sectors.
Companies will be required to develop new or adapt existing actuarial models, implement new software systems, leverage opportunities for automation, and expand existing financial reporting processes to fit the new standards.